Tactile location. Occlude the patient's vision. Apply light touch using a fingertip to the patient's uninvolved upper arm for 1 to 2 seconds. Ask the patient to touch the exact spot stimulated with their other hand. Repeat to the forearm, palm, thigh, and dorsal aspect of the foot. Repeat the same procedure on the involved extremity. Document whether the patient presents with sensory loss along specific dermatomes.